as a member of the Braves rotation. But much better luck so far for the Royals, as Perez, a tough man to strike out. And a swing and a miss will retire Escobar.
Need a little bit of power.
Over the outside corner, Hosmer is caught looking.
Seems like you do now, dude.
Strike three, caught at the knees. Runner first goes in a swing and a miss. Getz didn't get the change. Swing and a miss. Davis strikes out again. And he can't move Murphy up 90 feet. Instead, Ankiel strikes out for the second time. Three breaking balls take care of Mike Davis, who struck out swinging three more times.
Build on that. Be better next time out. Leave with some confidence.
And Schneider swung through that. Strike three takes care of him. Swing and a miss. And he swings and misses. Unless he hurt himself trying to make one of those rocket throws from Alvarez. We don't know the answer to that.
Could be.
Swing and a miss. Once went by with and catch for protection. And a ground ball, funny hop. Johnson looked to second. He'll throw to first in time. He got the strikeout. Bradley chased the ball out of the strike zone. Kemp swings and misses. Boy, the Braves have really had his number, haven't they?
Crazy fever.
And Medlen is really sizzling now. Swing and a miss. Medlen strikes out D. Gordon. Five strikeouts for Kris.
Nice defense.
Rollins took one over the inside corner and didn't like the call. Swing and a miss by Ruiz.
Great series of off-speed pitches there. Outstanding.
One with a 1.34 ERA.
Worth Mondozzi to second with two outs. Strike three right down the middle, and Desmond was caught looking. Swing and a miss. First. And Medlen strikes him out with a fastball. Castro chased one out of his zone. Rizzo chased a bad ball, and Medlen struck him out on three pitches.
Now how about that sequence?
2-2 pitch. Swing and a miss, the changeup. And a swing and a miss retires Cozart and stops the Cincinnati rally in the third. And a swing and a miss. McCann will apply.
He's really had good numbers against the Mets.
And Medlen got it down and away. One on, one out. First strikeout of the night. Kris. Strike three at the knees, and Bird can't believe it. And he strikes out on three pitches. Strike three, a fastball. There's a swing and a miss, and Bird's right. Now Medlen drives one deep. This one's headed to right. Puig back at the fence. He can't get it. That's gone.
Nothing else.
Tapper to the mound. Medlen to Simmons for one and on to first in time. Double play. And Coughlin is down on strikes. There's that breaking ball.
You bet. There it is. Alma mater.
Medlen takes care of Alvarez. He did. Three pitches takes care of Jordy Mercer. Starting pitcher or his relief pitcher. Medlen makes a good delivery to take care of Jason Wirth for the second out of this third inning. Aaron bunted successfully. Look at the jump for Kris Medlen. Torres never paid attention to him, and Kris has an easy stolen base.
Bringing it.
Medlen's bringing it. He just took care of Elliot Johnson. Swing and a miss.
Come back to the big leagues. Swing a hot bat.
How about that inning for Kris Medlen?
That helped.
Morrison picked off first.
Back out there and talk to Scott Barry about it.
And he does with a hit to left. 4-1. Kris Medlen with a two-out single scores Brian McCann. Unglet at third. Kris Medlen light. LaRoche swings and misses. And here it is, struck out. Strike three to Bernardino.
St. Louis really scrapping inside their division, and down goes Holiday. Fiber higher. That's 455. A comebacker here. Medlen handles that. Medlen's 1-2. And he struck him out swinging. Here's the 3-1. Sharply up the middle. Nice stab by Simmons. At second, gets the out on the first. And how about another one?
A bunt right back to Medlen. They got him from Milton Bradley. And Medlen got him with an inside corner pitch. And now it's Ethier's turn to grumble at C.B. Buckner. Another one gets the Dodger catcher swinging. Strike three to Corky Miller. Medlen has his fifth punch out tonight. Two away. He did. Medlen works a 1-2-3-7, 99 pitches. Rips one to right, and it's over the head rough. Pasternicki around third is going to score. Medlen helps himself with a two-out double. It's 1-0 Atlanta.
Quickly behind 0-2.
And three pitches takes care of the National second baseman. Kris has thrown 28 pitches, Joe, 22 of them for strikes. Strike three at the knees. LaRoche took it. And that retires the size. And Bird's down swinging. And that's an inside corner called third. Duda looks back. And Kris missed. Oh, he got the inside corner. And Medlen struck out Jimenez. Kris has his second strikeout. Two are out in the third inning. They did before. Swing and a miss at the changeup.
Braves have a shift on for him.
And he didn't get the changeup. That has been an excellent pitch for Medlen so far tonight.
Over 17 innings, no walks, 15 strikeouts.
And Medlen strikes out Venable to start the game. Ground ball right side. Nice pick by Elliott. And the peg to first in time.
Kids play Little League, they've seen it. They gotta take it a day at a time and see how it feels.
Kris Medlen feels good tonight. He's got his third strike. And Darren Ruff missed one up and away. Two outs, so a new season high for Medlen in innings pitched. Swing and a miss. What a great pitching matchup tonight.
Two times this year they've scored two runs or fewer in a game.
Medlen has just struck out Simmelman. Two up, two down. Only took him one more. Medlen strikes out Harper. Strike three outside corner.
Seamer back in.
And the inning is over. Eighth pitch, though, gets Marlon Byrd. Quick strikes to the catcher. And Medlen hits him up upstairs. Bunt is down swinging. And he'll do just that.
strike, three calls.
23 strikeouts over that stretch.
Strike, three calls. Craig can't believe it. Medlen paints the outside corner. Strike three called at the knees, and Medlen is out of the second inning.
For his 27th start, 11-12, a 3.58 ERA. It's
Duda's turn. And a changeup gets him swinging and missing. Torres down swinging. In the fifth inning already, in a very crisp game. Then Decker is down swinging. And the letters over the inside corner. Breaking ball struck out Torrey. That's over the inside corner. He didn't swing, but it's 0 for 3. As Desmond couldn't check his swing and a strikeout. He'll argue about that.
A fastball in the left-handed hitters to try to strike them out.
A ball and two strikes to the Dodgers leadoff hitter. He goes down swinging. One down.
Here's a changeup count.
Six on